being in India is just amazing. Like, I'm writing down sections in this course. I'll tell you a couple of things that have gone through my mind. So, I said, like, that monkey, it took me a while to look at, what the heck is that? We don't have monkeys in Australia.
So one thing is that in India, that education and sports, it don't go really well together. So this is why you see that our students, few of them had really questioned that how is it possible to maintain two of the things together. And this is why they are asking the doctor,